Open your eyes. Wake up, Link.
And what's up, guys? Welcome to the very first Let's Play on Triforce Gaming. I want to thank everybody for being here. What in the world is going on? Just woke up out of nowhere. That is weird. What is this thing? Dang, that's the iPad Pro 5.
Take it.
No, it's a Sheikah Slate.
It will help guide you after your long slumber.
It's not weird or anything. An old shirt. Wonder what it looked like when it was new. Okay. Bam! Well-worn trousers. Okay. Got some pantaloons. That's what's up. All right.
Hold the Sheikah Slate up to the pedestal. That will show you the way.
Man, I hope so, because I'm lost. No idea what's going on right now. Well, here we go. Apparently I've been stuck in a cave for a while. And there's the sunshine. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when.
Link, you are the light. Our light. That must shine upon Hyrule once again. Now go.
No pressure. It's just me? All right. All right, finally the outside. Okay, you can't tell me that's not one of the most beautiful things you've ever seen in your life. That's absolutely incredible. Oh, there's someone else up here. Or, go the other way. That's fine. I didn't want to say hi anyway. All right. Well, hey guys, thanks for tuning in. Welcome to the once again, welcome to the very first Let's Play on Triforce Gaming. Thank you so much for being here. Let's Dude. Really? All right, so I'm playing Koi. I've seen all this before. But it doesn't mean my reaction is fake. This game still just blows my mind. One awesome thing that I love about this game is that it's so interactive. I mean, everything that you see, everything, trees, mountains, structures, everything you can interact with. And what you can see right now isn't everything that is actually here. You'll see. If you guys stick around and keep watching, you'll see what I'm talking about because it's about to get real crazy. So for this first Let's Play, I'm gonna actually okay. All right, do whatever you want, Link. For this first Let's Play, what we're gonna do is gonna go for an hour. Since this is the first Let's Play, I really wanted to make it big and as awesome as possible. So I'm gonna do as much as I can in an hour, and then oh.
Head for the point marked on the map in your Sheikah Slate.
Okay. All right, so I guess I'm going there. Cool. Mysterious female voice from Britain. Well met, stranger. Another soul. Well, I'm a ginger, so joke's on you. Who are you? All right. I don't know, man. Where are we? Well, I'm confused. Give me a break. Okay. Bet I know what temple that is. Will do, man. Hey, can I have this apple? Oh, my bad. Oh, okay, that's what's up. Thanks, man. Can I have this axe over here? Cool. All right. So we've got an axe. That's what's up. All right. killed our first enemy. And just like that, we're a wanted fugitive. Nah, I doubt it. Nope. Got other plans. What's this up here? All right. Whoa. Why the long face? I can see you. Random question, but I'll go with it. Children of the forest, huh? Is that kind of like Children of the Corn? Oh, so we're turning a little turd? Okay, so just look at the water in this. You can't tell me that's not awesome. Gotta check this out, right? Man, that looked like it hurt. You know what? I'll go in there in a little bit. Want to head to this objective coming up here, but I also want to get something that's over here. Really? Yeah, that's what I was after. So, you can either get these here on the Great Plateau within the first 5 minutes of the game, and they'll basically be your trousers for the rest of the game. These are actually some of the best pantaloons that you can get. I'm actually going to take a different route to get to those fools over there. But yeah, these are basically the best pants that you can get throughout the game. So you can either get them there, or you can buy them in a town that's coming up soon. That's just funny every time. Right, we're gonna go back up this way. Well, over this way, I should say. We're gonna mess with these guys. That's just good stuff right there. Okay, we can throw stuff too. That's cool. As I light myself on fire. What is that? Oh! The Coblin Horn. Now he's gonna get mad and point at me angrily. Never mind. Thanks, man. Always wanted a stick with string attached to it. It's like a dream come true. Now this guy actually could do some damage. He's looks like he's got some pretty good gear. Oof. Oof. Getting a little bit of lag over here, guys. Yep. Getting some lag going on. Cool. So that wasn't too bad. All right. Let's see what's cracking over here. Well, that wasn't crazy at all. Nice. All right. That's a lot of land to cover. I'm up for the challenge though. Bring it on. Cool. Mysterious British voice. Try to remember.
have been asleep for the past 100 years. The beast. When the beast regains its true power, this world will face its end. Link. Before it's too late.
Once again, no pressure. Okay. Well, I guess we're gonna do that then. Let's see. Okay, I guess we gotta get down from this big friggin' tower. Okay. You just call me a hoe? Enigma? Wasn't that a band? Okay. Yeah. Yeah, a little disconcerting. Concerting? Concerting. Eventually. It's encouraging. Paraglider? There's always a catch. Treasure, you say? That one?
Hmm.
Probably. Depends on the treasure, I guess. All right, man. I'll bite. So this dude wants me to get him some treasure. And I'm gonna trade treasure for presumably a wooden and cloth paraglider. Now, if this thing is like titanium, yeah, bring it on. I'm down. But let's check it out nonetheless. Got a treasure chest already? Ruby. Okay. Okay. To you who sets foot in the shrine, I am Omen Ow. In the name of the goddess Hyli, I offer this trial. Magnesis trial. Okay. What you got? Distill it already. It's not scotch. Dude, cool. Dude, that's awesome. This is fun. So that's one way to get rid of those guys. Probably the easiest and funniest way, I must admit. However, shall we cross? What's in here? Dude, It's an even fancier stick with string on it. Oman Owl, I presume. What you got for me, man? Do not look healthy, sir. A gift, you say? A spirit orb? Is that like a soul? Because I'm a ginger, I don't have one of those. It gave me heartburn. Well, I hope she's smiling on me. From what I heard, she doesn't sound like the type you want to make angry. Stop calling me ho, man. How'd you know? Also, paraglider, please. You can encourage me all you want. Give me that friggin' paraglider, fool. It's because your beard's better than mine. Yours has layers. Paraglider, please? Okay. Three more. What? You're shady, man. Oh, you're playing the go-getter card. Okay. I see. Come on, dude. Oh. Ooh. Okay. Oh, sick. All right, that's cool. Still need to talk about that paraglider, though, man. That's dirty. Dude, what? Why are you giggling? Why are you still calling me a hoe? Did you fly here? Yeah. You got more tricks, huh? All right. We still need to talk about that paraglider. Okay. All right. Oh. How do you know that? Oh, well, that was fortunate. Well, that's three. Guess we gotta climb back down. Thanks a lot. So just to forewarn you guys, I'm going to say this probably hundreds of times throughout this Let's Play, but this game is beautiful. I mean, come on. It's unreal. Whoa, okay, what's that? And there's another one, okay. Oh, looks like they're okay, they're not all dead. Wasn't scary at all. I'm fine. I'm totally fine. All right. I can still hear him, and it's kind of freaking me out. I think that's how you say that. Fun fact, apparently these shrines were named after developers, writers, artistic designers, directors of the game itself. Really, really cool. I think they just kind of did a play on words kind of thing. But yeah, really cool little tidbit of information. La Bamba. Wait, no, that's a different thing. Dude. That is pretty cool. Wait, I didn't check this pathway. Oh. I see what you're doing to me. Dude, nice! Now see, this is cool. Got one that's shaped like a square. So what we do, we go over here, we drop it, we get over here at a safe distance. Bam! Ho 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 ho! Ho ho! Now I'm that old dude. Your beard can eat my face. That sounded weird. Come on, get in there, little fella. Heck yeah. Now I wonder. Yeehaw. Ooh, got some amber, huh? Okay. All right. I bet we could probably sell that and get some monies. Nice. Very nice. Oh, bummer. Gross. Didn't really feel like collecting teeth today, but, you know. Day in the life of an explorer. Oh! What do we have here? God, they're everywhere. Didn't even get a chance to admire my new... Oh! Alright. Yep, that's happening. Nintendo Switch! Oh, hey, bats. Do you know my friend Batman? Sometimes he goes by Bruce Wayne. Alright, we're gonna head over to this other shrine over here. And I see that some of you are watching that either don't know what game this is and aren't familiar with it, or need to get it, or saying you need to get it. I believe that was Nick. Nick, you need to get this. I'm telling you, this game is amazing. This is something you can do. If you don't feel like futzing with anybody. Oh, he's awake. Not anymore. I'm gonna leave those bees alone. Oh, hey, old man's over here. Sorry, man, didn't mean to jump on you like that. Fancy that, huh? What are you doing? So yeah, this is actually a really cool mechanic of this game, is that you can actually cook and make different foods. So, let's see. First of all, looks like he's got some food in here. Spicy pepper, what up? I'm not gonna read his diary. No, no. Now I know I need to get over there somehow. I wonder. No way. I like how Link's arms go out ever so slowly. That's pretty awesome. Ranger kill. Bam! Good night, you animal. Alright, so this is the first of many climbing adventures in this game. And And basically, just have to climb up to each one of these ledges. And that green ring in the middle is stamina. So you get up to each one of these ledges, and then you wait for that stamina to refill, and then rinse and repeat. But that's only on this one mountainside. Very rarely, if ever, are you ever gonna see that again. Very suspenseful. Very suspenseful. Can you stand up, please? There you go. Ugh. I hear idiots. This fool. Yeah, and that's the other thing about this game. Weapons break. Nothing is forever. But we're gonna pick that guy up. That's a pretty okay weapon. Oh, damn! Cool. Stasis. Let's find out what this is about. Nice. Okay. Have to do. Alright. Let's see. I gotta check something here real quick, guys. Okay, guys, sorry about that. Had to, okay. Yeah, that's what I was checking on. Lag is literally killing me. Try this again. All right, that should help. Maybe. I already got it. Okay, cool. Killer. We can just run normal speed here. Oh, what do we have here? Oh. Guess I don't need a stick, do I? That's just cool. Ah! And that's what stasis can do. Pretty cool stuff. Very nice. Alright, 75% of the way done with the shrines on the Great Plateau. Not too shabby. Alrighty. Well, guys. Just a touch over an hour on the first Let's Play. I want to thank you guys for joining me. Thanks for coming along for the ride. Seeing me die in a ridiculous place. And, yeah, thanks for supporting me in this really, really fun adventure that I've decided to start completely at random, seemingly. So yeah, thank you guys for being here and thanks for tuning in. Y'all have a good night and thank you so much for tuning in and never stop exploring. Bye.